we've developed a process that allows us to take a raw flue gas stream and convert it into concrete. We were meant to start demonstrating the technology in Wyoming as of 3 days ago. We've been banished from the test center and sent back to our own homes. We're very grateful. Everyone's healthy, and that's something we're very happy about. If before all of this, someone had asked me, would you manage to do anything useful being stuck in your own home, my response would have been 100% not. However, given the circumstances, you know, you learn to adapt. I'm not concerned about the effects of the COVID pandemic on the Carbon X Prize because we were ready to compete before and we will be ready to compete after. The world has taken a pretty dramatic setback. And all that said, I remain cautiously optimistic. Eventually, the question you really need to ask is, are we capable of making a difference?